Hi, let me introduce you. Oxygen meters, dissolved oxygen meters. TECPEL DO-1610. This is air for air measurement and water measurement. The cable here is 4 meters long. This is the accessory of a diaphragm. A battery, 9 voltage battery, and probe referring electrolyte. When you receive it, take the red cover off and screw off this head. Pour the water, electrolyte inside. Okay. Put into this small cap and screw it up. Once the liquid is inside, be careful to put this cable correctly. There is a direction here, arrow here, and here is the arrow. Be careful the direction, put directly. Okay, be careful of the directions here, arrow directions, to avoid damage the meter's hull. And once you install the liquid electrolyte, just put the power on. First of all, you should calibrate O2, and here is the O2 calibration knob. Put the O2 to calibrate it at 20.9% until it is calibrated and you can use it. Then switch the knob to MGL, okay, and recalibrate it. Then you can use it. Thank you for watching.